We're starting the last third of the race. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Our rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he has helped out quickly. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. With less than 20 kilometers, the lead is still over a minute. It's going to be hard work to maintain the breakaway. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. Fall in the pack! Only 15 kilometers left. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's now just 10 kilometers left. Things are hotting up at the front! The teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance. Riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. For Robert Hunter!